Hello and welcome to Dave's Railway Videos. My name's Dave Long and I'm your host for the next hour or so. A journey along the North Wales coast from Chester to Lamphair, PG. Starting off at Chester Station. Now this film was originally shot in 96 and then remade in 2001. So the original footage is there plus some of the new 175s. Class 56 light engine going to Penmamar for a ballast train. In 96, 158s and 37 old passenger trains were used on local services. And these are the new 175 units, this filmed February 2001. Below six there, the 175 ones are the three car.
Train arrive at platform 4, the 1135 First Northwestern Service, 2 crew. Platform 4, the 1135 First Northwestern Service, 2 crew.
That's looking out towards Crewe and Warrington. Class 47. Owned by Pete Warden.
On behalf of Northwestern Trains,
And along that platform, the Third Rail Electrics for Merseyside. Game now always replaced with the new 175s. An old southern region brakeman. That's looking out towards North Wales. A good place for filming's down at Chester Racecourse. Just out of town on the A55. Ballast train from Penmamar. Shotton's a two-level station. That's the top level, Wrexham to Bidston. Near the power station at Shotton. For the next few miles, we get stuck with units, but there's plenty of loco hauled and plenty of freight trains still to come. Just past Flint, there's a fun ship there at the Sunday markets on that bit of ground. Looking towards Mostyn Dock, just round the corner. Beautiful old signal box there at Mostyn Dock. Only open as required for the sidings. Near the point of air where the old colliery used to be. They've pinched his signals. HST still running on that route. Most of the local service is replaced with 175s. Wonder if that's an official school crossing. This filmed late one evening. There was originally two signal boxes at Rill. The next train that comes into platform 2, note the loco that's on it. Something must have gone wrong because it was the one you originally saw on the stabling point at Chester. This 37, as I say, was on the stabling point on a ballast train. That's just to show you what it's like down on the front at Rilt. This bit, as I say, was in 96, still using the 101s. And at Llandudno Junction, you'll see a green one. Well, this is a coke train, empties, going back to Immingham. Well, that's a banner repeater signal. That's because the next signal there, as you can see, is obscured by the bridge, so it gives the driver the reading of what the signal's showing. 37 on a ballast train, going to Penmama. you'll see a good shot of that coming back at Donnelly Station. Now this is the old crew test train, testing the locos repaired at Crew Works. Was a full flock of green finches there that it disturbed having a bath. Trying to get in on the act. That's Gwynedd Castle in the background. And on the seawall at Colwyn Bay, the London-bound HST. And the test train returning. The old Colwyn Bay signal box, now disused, and the station under repair when it was filmed. A 158 for London, though. To London Old Junction. Signal box under the bridge there on the right. Straight on to Bangor and Holyhead and off round to the right there to London Moon. That's the old loco sheds. All boarded up, alas. But watch what's coming in on the left into the bay. Working the local stopping train from Bangor. Now both of these have preserved 37s out to Crewe Heritage Centre. So does anybody out there know the story? Because I'm puzzled. This bit was filmed in 2001. Back to the proper days. Well, I suppose the proper days were steam days, wasn't it? Now, going down towards Llandudno itself, station there at Deganwy. No trains at the moment. Has its own little signal box and a level crossing. Now on to Llandudno, and not a lot left of the station, I'm afraid. Still got the semaphores there and the old box. Now that's down on the seafront at Llandudno. Great Orme in the background. Back to the main line now at Conwy Station. 156 approaching. And coming the other way, the 37 on the ballast train returning from Penmamar. That's a lot of oyster catchers. HST for Oliad. That's my favourite shot. Single car, 153. All the ballast trains we've seen en route and none in when we get there. That's the main A55. Good fast route through now to Anglesey. All these stations now are request stops. That most certainly wouldn't stop there, though. That 005 seemed to haunt me. Everywhere I went, it was there. Posh signal box there. And one of the three-car 175s crept up on me there. At Llanfairpwll. on to Bangor with the signal box there. Tunnel at both ends of the station. Definitely go faster now. Not a very good windscreen wiper on there. Well, that's heading out towards Llandudno, though. And on to London. That's the Menai Bridge, the link from the mainland across to Anglesey. It's the old bridge. Well, this is where the railway comes out from underneath. Well, we've arrived. I've dragged you all this way and I must confess I can't pronounce it. But you'll see enough of the sign so you can all have a go. And our first film there were no trains, it was on a Sunday, so revisited in 2001, and you will see a 175. Can't remember if it was 005, though. Well, it's a little signal box there with its level crossing. Looks as though they've been waiting for a train a long time. A good mill shop there, a good cafe. They're the people that's actually restored the station. Hey, up, signs of life. Signal does change, honest. Hooray! We've got a green. And here we have 175 heading for Chester. You'll notice all the tourists have arrived. There's a few coaches on the car park now. Once again, this is a request stop. Nobody there, so it doesn't. No, I think it was 006 this time. Last chance. Last couple of minutes, back to Conway. Conway. I'll get shot calling it Conway, won't I? .37518. Well, there we go. End of the journey. Thanks for watching. There's a phone number there for any inquiries and a full list of other videos available. Thank you. Thank you.